15 Hotties in Sexy Wet Sari. Shweta Tiwari is trying to give her sagging career a push by donning a wet and white sari in her upcoming film, Bulaye Baarati. The outfit invariably generates sex appeal, and even more, she is flaunting her legs in what appears to be a mini sari of sorts, with the hemline ending way above her knees. The wet and wild look is a sure-shot eye-catcher and has been popularized in the past by several B-town heroines. Take a look. A Shirodkar didn't shy away from romancing Anil Kapoor under a waterfall in the song Krishna Krishna in Rakesh Roshan's film Kishen Kanhaiya. In Ram Teri Ganga Maili, director Raj Kapoor featured debutante Mandakini under a waterfall in a wet sari that left little to the imagination. Censor Board officials objected but ultimately cleared the film. In Satyam Shivam Sundaram, Zeenat Aman emerged from the water in a wet white sari. Kareena Kapoor looks hot in an orange sari in the film Three Idiots. Katrina Kaif did a sizzling rain dance number in the film Didana Dan. Kangana Ranaut in Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. Kajol's wet sari look in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Priyanka Chopra looks hot in a wet sari. Malika Sherawat in a wet sari in the film Kurish. Raviena Tandon Nun Tip Tip Basa Song in Mora. Aishwarya in a hot, wet look. Sridevi sizzled in a wet blue sari in Mr. India. Smita Patil dancing in rain with Amitabh Bachchan in the film Namak Halil. Priyanka Katharian a sexy, wet avatar. Priyanka Chopra looked